Steve.
What's it going to take to stop these killings from happening over and over and over again?
You know, I think if we had a good answer to that, I think everybody in the country would support it. If anybody knows the answer, I think certainly this administration would be all ears.